and got one. I love it. Little white crappie. How about that? Or black, I should say. Check it out. White crappie on corn. That's fun. Ooh, got something with a little size to it that time. Oh, he's making a run. Oh, I don't know what this is, man, but he is running. Oh, it's coming back. Awesome. What we got here? Oh, he's running good. Oh, wow. Let him go a little bit. Oh, man, don't get around that bush. Oh, man, he's in the snag now. He's still on there, whatever he is. Oh man, look how he's got my rod bent. I gotta see if I can horse him out of there a little bit without snapping off this line. Oh my gosh, what is this? Oh, he's stripping drag. What is this? Oh my gosh. Let's see if I can bring him back around. Oh man. Dude. It's a battle around the bridge piling right now. Let me get my... Oh, he changed directions. Oh, man, he's got me doubled over. I think it's a bowfin. I haven't seen him yet. Here's my leader. Oh, whatever he is, he's making a run. Oh, yeah, boy. This is what it's all about, guys. Oh, he's making a hard run. Oh, it is a bowfin. Ah! It's a bowfin. And I don't have any way to stop him. I don't have a net. Oh, he's a big, he's nice. That might be one of the biggest ones I've seen this year. Oh man, he's running all over the place. I'm just gonna let him run. I'm at the mercy. Oh, he's massive. Oh wow. No, actually this might be a carp, guys. Oh wow. I think it's a carp. I just got a view of him, and I'm pretty sure it is a carp. Oh, yes, it is. He's exhausted now, and he is huge, and I don't have any idea what in the heck I'm going to do about getting him up. He's decided to run again. This is a nice carp, man. It's a grass carp, and it's on an ultralight reel here with... Now, I gotta let him get under this bridge. He's trying to. Oh my gosh, man. He is working it. He is working it. Oh, man. I'm just gonna have to bring him back around, tire him out. I don't have any idea what I'm gonna do with him. This thing is huge. He probably weighs, I don't even know. I can't even tell you how much he weighs. The only thing I know to do here is just hang on for the ride, guys. I have no way to net it. I'm on a bridge. Look at that. Can you see that? Oh my gosh. Look at that. Can you see that? Wow. 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 Oh man. He is a monster. This thing has to be at least 2.5 feet long. I'm just trying to wear him out the best I can, and oh, he's going for the trees now. I'm trying to turn him. I can't horse him. I'm just gonna have to play him until he's tired, until he decides to give up the ghost here. He keeps coming up for air, and he's making another run for it. Oh boy, this is awesome. Oh man, this is exciting. Ultra light reel. 6 pound test carp that weighs probably at least 10 pounds and he's going back under the bridge and I don't want him to get too much up in there. Oh man, I don't even know what to do. I'm scared if I leave him, he won't be here when I get back. I have a net in my truck, but I don't have, oh man, he's making another run. Oh, he's making another run. Oh, he's got his second wind. There's a limb down there I know of, so I want to make sure that I try to keep him on this side of the bridge. Oh, man. This is awesome. Oh, he's not tired. He's nowhere near being tired, man. Look at that thing. Can you see it? Look at him. Oh, my gosh. He's making a run. Oh, he's making a run. He's gulping for air. Oh, he's going for it. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. All right, I only know of one thing to do at this point in the game, and that is to try and bring him over. Oh man, he's going for another run. He's going for another run. I gotta watch him. There's all kind of limbs and trees and stuff over there. Oh man. Matter of fact, he's just now got my line wrapped up around a line that was in a tree. Oh man, look at that. Just turn him. All I'm doing is, you know, just trying to turn him and keep him. I don't know if you guys can see this thing. Look at him. He is a monster. Oh, he broke me off. Man, what a ride. Wow. Okay. So, lesson for today, boys and girls. Line's got all it could take. It's all frayed up now. Lesson for today, bring your net if you're going to be up on the bridge or fishing for carp, period. I could have had him easily in my net, but I did not bring it. And, that was a hard lesson to learn, but should have known better. It's my fault. I still got some time, so I'm gonna, the smart thing to do would be go back to my truck and get my net, but I do not have but just a few minutes left, so I'm gonna have to pass. At least I know now how big that carp is and how to get him to bite.